few years. But I'm back. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Joe Carter, director of the music program here at Sacred University, and happy to present this concert each year. This year we have a special treat. We have our student string ensemble performing the first song. Let me introduce you. Let me introduce you to them. On violin, we have Alexis Barion. Also on violin, Lawrence Tan. On the other, Aiden Murphy. And on cello, Megan Clodier. They're going to perform, I'm probably going to say it's a lot this evening, but they're going to perform one of my favorite Jobim songs. I've always liked this song, I think because of the title. Jobim always, for me anyhow, creates some great titles for his song. And this song is no exception. It's Amor en Paz. And it means, well, you can see from the liner notes, to love and peace. I give you the SHU Student String Quartet under the direction of Professor Janet Bowden. They've worked very hard to be here and I'm very happy they are included this year.
Thank you.
to Grigas Nuka Maish, which means please, no more fighting. Let me introduce to you the members of the band. On your far left, on saxophone, flute, sometimes clarinet, but not tonight. Sometimes penny whistle, anything that you can blow into. Tim Moran. Yes. Next, I always used to joke him. This year is no exception. The world's tallest harmonica player. Mr. Andrew Merkins. On drums, from somewhere in Brazil, I always forget where. Rio Grande do Sul? No. Curitiba, in the southern part of Brazil. Graciliano Zambonin on drums. On bass, one of the most in-demand bass players in the New York metro area. Years ago, I asked someone, hey, I need a bass player for a gig. Can you recommend me? He said, two words, David Fink. On bass tonight, David Fink. On guitar, I'm Joe Carter. Next song is one of Jobim's songs, that one of the few songs that he wrote in 3/4 time instead of the normal 2/4 time, 3/4 time. He wrote it around the time he was writing songs for movies. There was a particular movie in 1960 something or other, maybe it was 70. There was this movie called The Adventurers. Every once in a while, at 3 o'clock in the morning, this movie comes on. And one year, I recorded it, and I said, I'm gonna sit down and watch this movie. Jobim wrote the songs. Well, the movie was terrible. It wasn't even bad, it was beyond bad. But the only redeeming quality was that it had a few songs from Jobim. He wrote this song around the same time he wrote those songs. And the song is called Chovendo na Rosera, which is a very Brazilian sentiment. I since found out it's, you know, it's raining in on the rose bush. We have this beautiful rose bush in the yard, but yeah, but it's raining on that rose bush. This is Chovendo na Rosera. And to start things off with this song, we turn to our, I can hear it now, we turn to our drummer. Thank you. Jobim tune. I go through phases where this tune's my favorite for a while, and then I discover something else. Hey, wait a minute, that's now my favorite. And then this one, this is the one that's my favorite for now. It's entitled Insensitez. At some point, an American writer put English words to it. He didn't do a literal translation, but he put English words that sort of fit the rhythm of the song, and they called it, because of the word insensitive, they called it how insensitive. But it's not the real translation. The little translation is foolishness, which I always thought was a nice word, foolishness. So that was foolishness. From here now we go to a song called Agua Gilbert. Water to drink. But before we do that, I'd just like to thank these musicians for joining me tonight. It's always a pleasure playing with them, but it's been so long I forgot what a pleasure it was to play with these musicians. So thank you for all coming tonight. And I just like to say how happy I am and privileged I am to teach at a institution where the arts are wholeheartedly supported, and that's Sacred Heart University. Whether it's the dance program, the string program, which we saw evidence of tonight, the band program, performing arts in general, or music, Sacred Heart is behind us and encouraging students to be involved in the arts in some way or another. I could start to name people and thank them, but the list would be too long and we'd never get back to music. So let me just say thank you to the people in charge who make this a great place for me to work at. And as I'm saying that, I'm thinking, my faculty review, isn't it coming up soon? Anyway, let's get to Agua Gilbert.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was Look to the Sky. And now for our final selection for this evening. You know, I thank the school, I thank the musicians, I forgot to thank you for coming out in droves this evening. We appreciate it. I really can't see you because the lighthouse lights are down, but I know you're out there. Thank you. We appreciate it. I know that you have felt the pandemic just as much as we have. You wanted to go out and hear music probably for 2.5 years also. We're glad you chose tonight to come out. We appreciate it. For my students in the audience, and you know who you are, if you're thinking right now, well, he said there was going to be some sign-up sheets, attendance sheets, to prove we were here. Where were those sheets? Man, I was here for an hour. I'd listen to this stuff for an hour. I hope I'm going to be great for this class. For those of you who are wondering that, at the conclusion of this selection, as the last few notes are ringing in the ears of everyone, I will place 4 sheets strategically at the edge of the stage. With 4 pencils. Form your lines. Get up there. Sign in your names. Doesn't matter which piece of paper. And that's it. So with this last song, Vivo Soñando. Little translation. I'm living, I'm dreaming. Something about living and dreaming, I'm not quite sure. It doesn't, well, I guess it does matter, but for our purposes right now, it's another great song by Antonio Carlos Jobim. So this is our last song. Thank you for coming out, and we hope to see you next year also. Thank you.